Hey guys, it's Scott here, and I thought I'd just give a little demo of a cool ROM hack that just came out. This is for the Game Boy Mega Man 2. This is a sound and music improvement, and it came out the 29th of September 2019. It's on romhacking.net. I'll put the link below if you're interested. But this fixes all kinds of issues with the music in this game, and it's pretty remarkable. So it looks like it's done by a person goes by the name of Supper, so thank you very much. So right now we're listening to the patched improved version, and this is playing directly off of an EverDrive, so the actual hardware. And for comparison, I have an audio clip I just made of off the same hardware with the original game to compare. So again, it's the fixed version. So I'm gonna mute this and bring in the original. In the audio. That and thanks again. I guess it goes by Supper for the hack, and it's very cool. I think you should check it out. Even if you just do emulation old Game Boy games, they're definitely quite a bit fun to play, especially the Mega Man ones. I'm a Mega Man fan, as you guys know. So thanks for tuning in, and see you next time. Thanks.